new friends, Rory and Lachlan. Rory's going to let me blow his chanter later.
You just need to learn to finger it.
I will remember everything.
I fancy you. I want to have sex with you, but I can't do it without you, can I?
Here come Cass. Come in.
Video button.
Sid!
We can talk. Oh, come on, you ditzy moves. The big fucking red button might video.
Sid, I need your help!
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Sidney!
Big fucking red button. There you are. Hey, sexy. Cass?
Sid, what the fuck is a ratchet lock?
Yes, you do. Turn on your sodden speakers. Cass?
Sid, why are you...
It's not working.
No.
Huh?
Sid, for Christ's sake, you made me buy that friggin' Dyson, and I can't make the pissing thing... Oh, that's... That's...
My girlfriend.
Right. So she's in Scotland and
she doesn't know I can see her.
Right. Because.
Oh, fuck no. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
What do you think?
Sex in a stick, so yeah.
Thanks, Declan.
Oh, the pink one ain't bad either. Ain't it, Rory?
Aye. He's a lucky, lucky gadge, this Sydney.
He's lovely. I'm going to surprise him. Look at this.
Help my bub. Nice
fucking A.
You think he'll like it?
Chings, you're almost turning me straight here.
Love is in the air, you know, Rory.
I'm feeling it, man. I'm feeling it.
It's one of those things. Shit happens.
I'm sorry, but is that the best you've got, Dad?
You always get my best, son.
Yeah, because she's... Well, she says she loves me. And she waltzes off to Elgin, now she's fucking the entire Scottish rugby team.
Oh, I don't think... I mean, she's only fucking one of them.
Stop trying to console me. I'm inconsolable, OK?
Okay. It's just women, you know?
Oh, we're comparing women here.
I don't know.
Because Mum left you because you're a total world championship cretin.
I'm not sure that that's...
And mine's done this because I'm a trusting, gullible soft touch who's far, far, far too fucking nice for his own good. There's no comparison, okay?
But you worked it out then, didn't you? What is this thing? Attach the guide nozzle to the flange circulator. What the fuck? Shit!
Dad.
Your mother's gonna be here in a minute. We gotta clear it up. And maybe...
She's not coming back because you tidied the house, Dad.
Yeah. Oh, please. Something work.
What time's your dad arriving?
12. We can do it if we concentrate.
Oh, I thought he hated you.
Who said my dad hates me?
Well, you did, didn't you?
He's not well. We've got a few issues. Fuck! We should have started earlier. We should have started earlier.
Hey.
I'm well.
How you doing, man?
Yeah, I'm not too good as it goes, actually.
Right. I just thought I'd pop round, you know, wonder if you're busy. In the bedroom department.
Huh?
Your bedroom, is it currently in use?
Well, actually, my mum's about to arrive, so she can pretend to still be married to my dad when my granddad gets here.
But this won't take long.
What?
It's a sketch.
Yeah, I know who she is. She stalked Maxie. She's got a drama teacher wrongly fired for sexual abuse, and she tried to poison Michelle.
Yes. Sketch.
I've come to my senses.
She's sorry. Boy, she's sorry. Thing is, Sid, sex hasn't been invented yet around at my place. It's a little tricky, what with the 2,000 years of religious tradition. So, me and Sketch are wondering if we could...
Oh, come on. My whole family's gonna be in an hour.
It won't take long.
It never takes long.
Don't mind you, Sydney.
I do, actually. You know, I... Oh, whatever.
Oh,
yes, Manfred, it's lovely. But I've got to go. Thanks for the lift.
But you will hurry. Tonight, we will have much more great sex, yeah?
Yeah. I mean, yes, yes. Oh, oh, yikes.
You are liking it like that, huh?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking hell. I've got to go. I've really, really got to go.
Jesus wept. Does she have to do that? I mean, what kind of a fucked up relationship is it where you have to jump each other every time you say goodbye?
A good one?
Jesus. Jesus, bollocks!
Said.
Hi, Mum.
Mark. Oh. You're all right, Sid?
Yeah, I'm fine. Do you smell of something?
It's just opium. You know, perfume.
You hate perfume?
Manfred likes it.
Oh. Sure, Manfred fucking loves it. Sure, Manfred loves rolling across the border into Belgium, rounding up the Jews and sending them on that happy holiday in Poland. But hey, that's Blitzkrieg for you. And Manfred's got to have his opium-scented Lebensraum, right?
He can't help being German.
Yeah, who can?
Right. Perhaps I should go home.
You should come home.
This is going to be so silly. Why on earth did you tell your father that we were together again?
After that night, you know, when you stayed...
Was just...
I mean, you stayed, and we... I thought...
You stayed?
It was just one time.
Oh.
Well, you know how the old bastard loves you. I never got around to telling him you were just fucking with my head.
Right, that's it. I'm going.
No! Go. Liz! I can't make the sodding hoover work.
Oh, for Christ's sakes. Sid, load the dishwasher. Have you hidden any cigarettes?
Thank you.
God.
Good Father. Good Father part two. Apocalypse now. Conversation. Stop working. Oh, God.
Don't you dare, boy. I am far, far from satisfied.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck you now.
Hello, Mrs. Jenkins.
Hello, Anwar.
This is Sketch.
Nice to meet you.
Sid didn't mention you were back.
Yes. I'm not staying.
Mum, you don't need to. I can turn on my own.
Just having a lovely chat with Anwar and his, new friend. How's your mum, Anwar? I must give her a ring sometime.
Yeah. She's fine. Yeah, but, you know, Muslim. She's been a bit busy, Muslim. Yeah. She doesn't know I have sex.
Really? Well, anyway. Make sure you come again soon, Anwar.
Yeah, cheers.
Chance to be a fine thing.
Isn't this nice?
Yeah, nice. How's Cassie? Still missing you, I bet.
Actually, no. I don't think she's been missing me at all.
Really? How's that?
Oh, the usual. Woman dumps him for no good reason, without even explaining herself. Falls into bed with some random idiot with a big cock, you know the kind of thing.
That's rotten, Sid. I'm sorry. I haven't been keeping up properly.
No.
I could explain, but it wouldn't make any difference.
To me, it would.
You heard him. It would help if you explained. I mean, we're all here. Let's explain. Bloody hell! He's early! Jesus Christ!
Later. Okay.
Lisa!
How are you, Alex?
Embracing adversity as ever, my dear. But borne aloft by the sight of you, lassie.
Aye, Dad.
You're going grey, man. What have you been doing to yourself?
Nothing.
Where's my drink?
Yes,
hang on. Sandy, what a nice surprise.
Aye. I can't, it is. I know.
You've brought the boys.
Ah, they've been fair jumping with excitement. Can I?
Right. Hello, Lex. Hello, Ali.
Nice.
How's the work?
It's fine.
Interesting?
Sometimes.
What is it you do?
Strategic analyst, Dad, okay?
Aye. Well, done any good analyzing recently?
I do my best.
Well, as long as you've done your best.
Aye. That's the main thing, da.
That's the main thing.
Who's that?
Nobody.
And Sydney.
Huh?
Still in the schoolboy?
Oh, A-levels, you know.
A-levels. I hear they make them nice and easy for you down here.
What?
Subjects?
English, drama and psychology.
Psychology? It's piss easy. No need of psychology when you're staring down the sights of a Stinger missile, can I?
Maybe Sydney is going to be a
strategic analyst, like his father.
I might. My grades are good enough.
Never rated grades. Few years in the paratroopers like Sandy here. That's wisdom.
Aye. You learn early, you learn hard.
And so now, he's taking over the business.
He's what?
I'm standing aside. Because of my illness, the doctors are shaking their heads. Nay idea.
Pure phenomenal, da.
It's will. Iron will. Guts, determination, never say die. And here I have it. My legacy.
Sandy. Sandy's gonna run 12 dry cleaning shops.
17. Bathgate is opening up. City of the future. I'm leaving the business in safe hands.
Is that what you come to tell me?
No, no. Wouldn't you bother coming all that way for... No, I'm buying a wee holiday place in Devon for Sandy and Wayne's here. Nothing too fancy.
1.7 million, can I?
It's small change. You can't put too high a price on loyalty. Hey, no, Lisa?
No, Alex, but my name's not...
Lisa, you're a saint. A good cook is a saint. And she's a saint for taking pity on you. She took you back. Lucky.
So... took on the swing? Slide? Spliff? No? Say anything you like doing. Anything at all.
Football.
You what?
Football.
Oh. Think I've got one. Used to...
Aha.
Football. Not too good at this. How about I go in goal and...
Red goal!
Oh!
Bad, you bastard! Let you hit him!
What? Oh! 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 Oh.
Ow!
Hold still.
Hey, will I tell him what we used to do to bullies in the desert, pal?
I didn't...
I'm sure it was an accident, Sandy.
We used to tie them to the bonnet of the Saracen and roast their bollocks for a couple of hours, can I? I'm telling you, you'll never dance a fucking samba again.
That's enough.
Aye, da.
Sydney's sorry. And his son.
Yes.
There you go. Sorted like men. Now, if you'll just tell us where we're sleeping, hen.
Wait a minute.
You're staying?
Couple of days. Three tops. Don't want to put you out, hmm?
Why do you think I live fucking here? You know, I want to be with her. Jesus.
Look. Listen, Peggy.
Tell me there's not a part of you that wants to stay with me tonight.
Mark, you're not good for me.
Tell me you don't love me.
Go on. Tell him you don't love him. Or you can fucking stop us, okay?
Answer it.
Hello? No, I'm still here. Yes, well, it's a bit difficult. No, I'm sorry, Manfred. I meant to text, but I... No! No, of course not. Oh, Manfred. Manfred! You're not coming round. No, no!
Mark! Mark!
Yes, Dad?
I can't get hot water.
What? You have to jiggle the thing.
Then fix it, man. What's wrong with you?
I haven't had the time.
Time? Time? How long does it take to strip down a shower unit? Minutes.
Da! Da!
It's okay. Sorted. Some idiot forced the pressure regulator.
Aye.
So, I'm going. I'm going to bed. Good night.
Handsome young lassie. Always said that.
Oh, die. She's steamy.
I hope I can sleep tonight in that bed. Man in my condition.
Night, bro.
Alex, Sandy, Lex, Ali. Kind of weird. They're all called Alexander.
Yeah.
Except you.
Except me.
Why don't you stand up to him?
Dad's always been ill.
What with?
It's, I don't actually know. I think every time I see him, it's going to be the last time, and you can't take chances with that.
He calls you stupid and useless and crap.
My father's disappointed. They often are.
Is that how you see me?
Never.
I'm useless and crap. I fuck everything up and it drives you mad.
You hear me, Sid? Never.
Make her stay.
Mark, get into bed.
I'll probably never change that much.
Don't talk. Just do something. I want you to do this. Oh, yeah. It's good.
What?
Nothing.
Sid, you there? I found the button. Sid, I can see you. Wow, that's so cool.
I could fucking see everything you were doing.
What? Oh, God, no, that
I'm
was...
such a tit.
Sid.
I just thought, I'm so stupid. Nothing ever works out, does it? Nobody ever waits. Nobody ever loves anyone properly, do they?
You've got it wrong, Sid.
Just leave me alone.
You rang me.
All right. All right.
Don't you trust me, Sid?
No. I don't trust you. You're up there, fucking off. Fucking Wooly, whoever the fuck it is, and...
I can't talk to you.
Thank you.
Gott in Himmel!
Wer ist sie?
Lizzie! Komm raus!
Hang on!
Lizzie! Liebchen!
You must come with me!
No! Manfred, please!
Who the fuck's this?
Manfred, he's a friend.
Leave it to me. Screw you, man. I want my chick.
What?
Square go.
Get out! I want my baby. And what I want, I take.
Stop!
But he is unthinking. You are saying he is a clinker!
Plonker.
Right.
I was angry.
It's fine.
Manfred, you're bleeding. I'm going to take you to hospital.
I feel nothing. Nothing.
I'll call you in a couple of days. I need time to think. Manfred, Klaus! No. We're going to hospital.
What's with her?
No!
Can you hold on to your woman, eh?
Fuck off out of my house, you miserable Scottish cunt.
You... What?
I know what your game is, Alex. It's a fucking gudgeon. But I'm not buying it, you got me?
Dad?
It's okay, Sid. They're all leaving. Right now!
Okay.
Yep.
I think I dumped Cassie. She's with some guy.
Oh, they're always with some guy. If they're special, you just have to make sure that guy is you. All right?
Thanks, Dad.
No problem, son.
Scottish bastards.
Hey, Cassie. Just, everything was a bit weird. No, I'm sorry about last night. We need to talk now. Everything's... Jesus. Fucking signal in this house.
Taz?
You sure you're okay with that tone?
Yeah, it's fine. Give me a sec.
We should take it easy, mate.
Jesus, Chris, maybe you should take it easy.
Nah. Angie's coming back today. I'm a bit.
She's been in touch?
Not as such, but I know she still loves me, of course.
Chris, she's your psychology teacher. It was just a fling.
No, it wasn't. Okay, she needed her space. Right, and now I really need her naked, buffed, gagging and slippy in my bed. Because, you know, 4 months without sex, that ain't funny. I mean, you probably wouldn't understand that, Jal.
Huh?
Well, you don't have sex at all, do you? You have clarinet lessons.
I do. I mean, I have had.
Look, we're not counting fapping here either, Jal. Right, because if we were, then I'd have had sex 14 times in the past 2 days.
I haven't had sex for a long time.
Right. Okay, in summary then, we all need some pussy action. And I shall be getting mine tonight with the lovely Angela. Hey, you all right, Sid?
You two still not talking?
Stop coming round.
Tony, he sat with you for months. He read fucking Anna Karenina to you.
I don't remember. Must have stopped.
Mate.
Sid, do you coursework?
No.
Hi.
Morning! All right. Yes, quickly, please. First of all, I've had a word with the imam at Redcliffe Mosque about the school musical last month. I explained that it was all meant to be ironic, and he was very understanding. He's not exactly sure who imposed the fatwa, but it wasn't him. Probably somebody in Iran. So, what a relief. And secondly, I have to inform you that Angela will not be returning to teach psychology at the college. She's sent me this message. Dear everyone, I'll never forget you and hope you all do great in the A2s. Well, that's nice, isn't it? And I don't quite understand this. Tell Monkey Man I'll miss the spaghetti. Anyone? Well, in the meantime, I'll be doing my best. Biology, psychology, is there really any difference? So, folders open, and let's make a start on loss. Oh, fantastic. So what do we all know about loss?
Sid?
I didn't know what to do, so I came to college.
What's happened? Everyone says you looked after me when I was iconic. Intimate. Fuck. Fuck. Ill. I mean ill. Just can't remember you. Reckon it was pretty scary. I know why you stopped coming. I would have too.
It was so awful. You were so awful. That bus fucked you up so bad, Tone. I just couldn't.
No. What's happened?
Can't say it.
No, that feels. Let's go for a drink. Sid?
Because he has, I'm like, totally performance art. Anyway, I bet you can't wait to take me home tonight, yeah?
I'm with Sid.
You wouldn't desert your girlfriend, okay?
You're not his girlfriend.
Well, actually, I don't think you get to decide that, Sydney.
Tony loves Michelle. They're having a few problems. He can't remember stuff well. I know whatever you've told him is a total lie. So fuck off and leave him alone, okay?
Tony, you remember? I have nipples like creme caramels, yeah?
Sid says I love Michelle.
No, you... I'll be back.
The moment you've all been waiting for. Crystal Castles! Yeah!
Thank you.
can't go in.
Yes, you can.
Come on.
Fucking hell.
Fucking.
Yeah. Fucking hell.
Dad? Is this really happening?
I think so.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do soon.
Ring someone.
I can't. They'll come. They won't fucking come.
Good mind.
He was so happy. My mum. Dad, what do I do? Mum.
Come pick me up. Take me out.
And you can see more of that next Monday night at 10. This Thursday on E4, the rebels from the music ceremonies have theirs.
It's over, Sid.
It's a birthday present for the good times.
I love Mark!
When you're walking downtown. And you can see that next Monday night at 10. This Thursday on E4, the rebels of the music ceremonies have theirs. The NME Shockwaves Awards kicks off from 11. Next up tonight, Alisa gets the majority of her kit off and Ben bounces around. Hollyoaks goes in the city.